Hello everyone. Today I will make a video on how to remove this door panel. This is a Tiguan from 2016. For example, on these windows it says that 515, but on this one maybe was changed. All the glasses are from 2016. This is from 2015. But the car is from 2016. I will show you how to remove the door panel. Okay, what you will need to do? What you will need? What tools you will need? You will need the screwdriver, flathead, big head, plastic removal tools, Torx, T30, I think. It's a T30. And this is it. First, what you will need to do? You need this here. You'll have a slot, okay, where to put your screwdriver in, okay, and pop up this plastic trim, okay, slowly. After that, pull it with your hands. It will come out like that, okay. Here under this you'll have the Torx, one Torx there, one Torx here, and you will have something here inside. Remove this. Okay. Here inside, I don't know if you can see. I will bring some light. Okay. Here inside, you can see it's a screw that you don't need to remove it completely. You need to bring it from horizontal to vertical, okay, with a Torx T30. Turn it until it comes vertically, okay. After that, remove this two screws. It's very easy. I have this magnet head tool in order to remove the screws. Okay, one. Second way. You will need to be very careful because the clips from Volkswagen are very fragile. You can break them. Okay, two screws. Now, what you will need next? You will need a tool like this, especially for the to pop up the clips. Okay, I will show you. You need to find where is a clip, and after that put this tool. Wait a moment. This is not the clips. Okay, I will pull it with my hands. I will show you later what I mean. Normally you put this tool inside the clip and the clip will pop up, okay, but when the clips are new, are strong, are very strong. A lot of clips are still on the door, not on the panel. You can see when you put this inside like this, the clip need to pop up, but not all the time. Now you'll need to pull upward like this. Okay, now in order to remove this thing, you need to pull this thing here, okay? Now, you have two cables, one for the speaker. You need to push these two tabs, and under you'll have this. You'll have here a tab to push and pull, okay? I will show you. What you do with this thing? You can see. You put this inside and the clip will pop up. You see? The clip is like this, and when you put this thing, it pops up with this tool. I will put a link into the description to see from where you can buy this removal tool. Okay, I have another one here on the door. I will take out. But the thing is, the clips are very strong, but the door panel where you put inside the clip here, this thing here is very fragile and you can break it. And this is it, how you remove the door panel. Two screws, this thing here that you need to turn it from this to this. This is the speaker, motor, window regulator. You need, if you want to remove the swiper, you need to take down the door panel. This is it. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.